It was the ultimate peaceful competition. USA versus USSR. I'll not assert that it was a diversion which prevented a war. Nonetheless, it was a diversion. It was intense, and it did allow to both sides to take the high road with the objectives of science and learning and exploration. Eventually, it provided a mechanism for engendering cooperation between former adversaries. In that sense, among others, it was an exceptional national investment for both sides.